In this video series, we will cover civil 3D topics relating to surfaces and grading. We will address the creation, display, analysis, and labeling of surfaces, as well as the key characteristics of surfaces, including how data is used in creating surfaces and what parameters can be used to control the display settings of a surface. We will also utilize feature lines and grading groups to modify existing surfaces as part of a large-scale development.